So when the church is treated unequally and harshly, more harshly than the rest of institutions in society, I think it's right for Christians to disobey the government. Now, each church is going to have to decide when the restrictions of government become too harsh and become unacceptable.
The founders recognized religious liberty to be our first freedom. It's the first freedom listed in the Bill of Rights. What the founders intended was that this was a freedom to be lived out, not just your beliefs, but the ability that Americans have to act upon those beliefs everywhere, every day.